Hello, YouTube folks. Grisma here, and I'm back with Mr. Mortensen and One Frame Man.
Hello to the people of the internet.
Hello, everyone.
So we are back with the forest, obviously, but as you notice, we're at the original plane crash site. You may have watched the whole sequence on my side, part on Josh's side, because he screwed up.
I figured that part won't show up. If you want to see the full sequence, just watch Grizzly Bear's version of this.
Yeah, I didn't record that at all because I figured, nah.
So anyways, as you guys noticed, we're back at the plane because major mistakes were made.
Problems occurred.
My boyfriend reset his computer, which you know would normally be fine because he asked me what stuff I needed saved. And I told him. And everything I remembered. The one thing I didn't remember was the forest.
So
that save
rip.
Is gone.
So this
yep.
time we're making
so
a world.
The
that
world
doesn't
is
look
gone.
Like
crap. Yeah, well, we'll see about that. Things
we'll
progress,
see.
Things change.
It might be anyway.
Yep, so
I haven't even done anything
you guys
yet. I need to fix
get to rewatch all of us going through everything again. And
yep.
Yeah.
And Cloth is still duplicated.
Yay.
Yeah.
And first order of business is to find a katana and build a base.
Yeah, I haven't even opened
a
single suitcase.
So we can make sure we can survive. We probably want to get a few alcohol beverages so then we can create bombs. Well, not bombs, but
yes.
Molotovs.
Well, bombs as well, but, you know. That's less than important.
And
yeah,
I've killed a rabbit.
By the way, remember to
I
pick up the...
Rabbit.
Remember to pick up
what?
The old pot at the bonfire.
Oh, yeah.
On fire.
Over here.
Oh, yeah, there's a little camp over there. I forget about that.
I'm having
more
lag than I had last time, which I don't understand why. Let's turn down drastic
density.
There's
so much booze.
I already can't carry any more booze. Dang. I forget that you actually
Yeah, I got filled up pretty fast myself.
Wow. Is it just me, or does it seem like the graphics are better?
Well,
I have mine set on max, like always.
For me, it's the opposite. For me, I'm having more lag than last time, so...
Did you not set yours on the right graphics, Mr. Mortensen?
I put it to half resolution, but it's just worse now than it was last time.
Mine's on medium, and actually, the graphics look better than ever.
Hmm. Well,
in that same effort, they made a game run bad worse for me, so that's cool.
There's some alcohol over here, Josh.
So much booze on the ground.
So where would we want to go first?
Oh, I lost all my cloth! No!
Yeah. It would be cool if we had that, you know?
You're telling me. I worked so hard to get that cloth and to have the most cloth, and why am I already losing my voice?
I don't know.
I thought you were just making a voice.
Nope, I just kind of started losing my voice.
Well, rip, I guess we're out for a good obsession here.
Rabbit! Ha. Now I can make the rabbit fur.
Rabbit fur.
We're going to have to get everything again.
Yes, we will.
But, order of business, first off, we need to find out which way to go. So, whoa, the X looks weird.
We probably want to... I don't know where we want to build.
I feel like we should build near, like, the sinkhole or something.
That's what I was thinking, because that's kind of the center of the island, and we can go out from there. What
and
do you
then,
think?
And then fence in the...
to the middle of the sinkhole.
Oh,
That didn't work, man. We're going to have
and
to do that for 2 years.
On the platform.
No, we tried to make stairs down, not platforms. Platforms work fine.
But like putting
but
platforms
God,
like
no.
that would be pointless. Take years. Let's
it would.
Not.
It
Let's
probably
not.
Would.
Let's just try to actually play the game this time.
Oh, we've been playing the game this whole time.
Yeah, I know.
Fine.
Okay, sure, whatever.
You know, maybe I should have made it so this is meat mode, so it's regular mode, and then we would
meat
just be
mode.
Having to kill cannibals all the time.
Well, then I'd have a full set of bone armor.
No, we would probably be doomed very quickly.
And have a full set of bone armor.
Bone armor.
Die.
Okay. So I'll just follow you guys, figure out where we're gonna go.
I'm pushing a
suitcase. I'll kill any small animals on my way there.
Where's the sinkhole? I need some rabbit skin too, so make sure
I'll try fight. I think I know what you actually need to
You
go
need
on.
Rabbit fur?
I'm trying to pick up
Yeah,
the
I will in a little bit, because I want to make that pouch, the berry pouch, and...
Well, I have one spare rabbit fur I can give someone.
Did you already make your rabbit pouch?
What?
Oh yeah, I already have
the Really,
pouch.
Man?
Nice.
Wow, you are a murderer already. You are just...
Hey, I only killed three rabbits, and then one ran
three.
Very, very quickly away from me.
He knew. He knew what was going on. Survival of the fittest here in the forest.
I'm trying to figure out where the sinkhole is.
Maybe at this time I can make a fenced-in area and use the rabbit cages and just overpopulate the island with rabbits.
Works for me.
Oh god.
No rabbit, get back here!
Bunny!
Why is material quite on high? What happened? I did not click that.
Right. Hey, someone run over towards me. Oh,
whoa, that looks weird.
I accidentally hit a suitcase instead of the rabbit.
Oh god. Game.
How do you catch the rabbits?
You hit them.
Got it. I found a really big tree.
Can you build a treehouse on it?
I don't think so. No, deer! Damn it,
and what's the point?
What's the point of life?
It looks amazing.
I want my treehouse.
I feel like there should be something here.
Oh yeah, just so you know, guys, every suitcase I open, even if I already gather the cloth from it, you guys can get the cloth from
it
as well.
I noticed, because every single one had
cloth. So there's a bunch of suitcases over here that I just opened.
Yeah,
there's
fine.
Also a rabbit running around.
We seem to have gone to where we made the boathouse already, so that's cool.
Oh yeah.
We're already back. So we did not lose our save. No, none of what you just saw happened. We're just kind of here. Our house boat broke.
It's the exact same island. I don't
really
know that.
Yeah, it is.
I'm gonna go over to that little boat somewhere and try and get that stuff to put in my survival book.
Josh just kind of pushed our boat into infinity, so that's why it's not there. Disregard
I
anything else. Huh? Yeah, they're like plants at the ocean bed. I mean, at the seaside here, for whatever reason.
There
I
is.
Don't know what it's.
Which it wasn't last time.
Eat, and it's not letting me gather it with the pouch. Terrific.
Yeah.
I need my supply of blueberries.
As long as we stick together, if it starts getting dark, we can go sleep at any one of those tents and we should be fine.
Okay, well, I'm heading towards you guys now.
Okay, the game is running relatively smooth now. I think it might not be running worse, but it just feels worse because I've been playing Overwatch and it's been like 40 FPS and above.
You're just used to too much goodness, I guess.
Too much of the goodness. Yeah, that tree had like, didn't have anything with it. I don't think that tree had anything.
I don't remember.
It might have something now. I'm pretty sure it didn't last time.
I'm not sure, cause I thought at a tree like this, at least we had actually found something.
Yeah,
this
is the one tree we went
like
to.
This.
But I don't remember if there was actually anything here.
And I'm collecting as many healing plants as possible.
There's the aloe vera inside of the tree. That's what that was.
Is it what?
It was aloe vera inside of the tree. That was just a glitch.
Okay.
Nothing else. Okay, so there isn't anything there. It's just the tree that
looks
cool.
No, there's just a place to blow up stuff, and that's about it.
Oh, yeah.
You need
I don't
a
think
bomb.
There was anything in there, though. I just think there's a thing to blow
no,
up.
No, it was pretty much Jack in there.
There might be something in there now, but, you know, we don't have explosives, so, heh.
Yep, not yet.
Well, we might have this episode, but
actually,
not now, anyway.
Well, get me a circuit board and a watch.
Well,
made
I don't
one.
Have a watch because we can't find
one.
We need to go in the cave.
I made a bomb.
Perfect.
Well, how did you get a watch?
And Skyrim physics to get up.
Oh, from a suitcase. Yeah, it was like, where? Huh? I opened like two suitcases because I was changing settings while you were breaking them. Not broken them, breaking them. Broking!
Let's
I highly doubt this will bring anything for us, but you know what? That's okay because later we'll get a crap ton of watches.
Yeah. I saw something in there though, something I can pick up. But that's probably just
back it up, back
item.
It up,
away.
Back it up, back it up. That rock flew
Called
off, and
rock.
There was there's something there.
I got a watch.
No, it's just a skull. Okay, yeah, there was something in there,
watch.
But it was just a skull. Okay, I remember.
Wow.
Whoa, the tree looks white now. What the hell? I think my game is freaking out.
You're freaking out, man.
You're freaking out.
He's losing his mind. We gotta kill him.
What's in the box?
It's still prompting me to open the survival guide. Oh, hey, look, a boat.
Yeah, I haven't even done that yet. Probably a good plan.
I'm gonna swim out to the boat.
Yeah, well, just a second. Booze!
Oh, there's a... Oh my god, my stuff is so low that I can't even see the boat yet. It's not there for me. Wow, I was like, where's the boat? Yeah, there it is. Now it spawns.
I can't carry any more booze.
Wait, the water looks so much better now. It looks, like, pretty. Like, it looks better than it did, I guess. Mm. So they did change that, too. It doesn't look as, grim anymore. It looks more cherry.
Well, I know they had actually done some upgrades with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks nice.
I'm gonna move my mic closer to me because, goddamn, I don't want to lean into it. There we go. That's better.
And more suitcases. Maybe I'll find a watch this time.
Yeah. I can't wait to actually get to 1070 and I can play this game on max settings, everything, and not have to worry.
You know, the 1080 is 30% better than the 1070.
Yeah, but I'm not going to play 4K or 1440p, so I'm never going to have need of it. I'm always going to just play 1080p, so it doesn't matter to me. I just want something that's good priced, which 1070 is amazing price.
Yes, it is. Have you seen
Titan X Performance? Titan X Performance above almost. Like, 2 in SLI is it's almost as good as 3 Titan X's in SLI. Which is insanity. For that price, especially.
You guys speak for that I don't understand.
Amanda, let's just say.
The 1070 graphics card. Yeah. That's the one that you should get when you upgrade your computer.
Yeah, I'm not getting a computer for a while now.
No. But Amanda, the thing is, the thing with the 1070 is that, have you ever heard of the Titan graphics card?
Nope, actually.
But it was the leading of the last generation. It was the leading graphics card of all of them. But it cost like $1,000. 1070 costs like 400 and something above that in dollars, and has more than the performance of a Titan X. You see what the insanity of that is? Like, it's just insane. Like, I'm never gonna need another graphics card for at least, like, 10 years. It's that powerful. And it costs so little.
Well, you never know, because the thing with that is technology moves so fast, it might, at one point, just hit a spot where it's like, oh, now you need, like, everything.
Help! Okay, there we go.
I'm just gonna save here.
Now, the thing is, Amanda, if you play you play in 1080p, you're never gonna need anything more than that for 10 years. But if you play 4K, that's when you need to upgrade. And that's when it moves fast again. But in 1080, it hasn't moved for like quite a while.
Oh, cool! I forgot there was a rope on the boat.
Oh yeah.
Save me some rope.
I want some rope.
I took it all. There was rope here, there was rope on the bow.
It was still on my end, so it's probably still there for you, Amanda. Because I can pick him up now. Added notes to my book. Why is my first note? Find Timmy. Well, no shit. Find a way to stay underwater longer. Well, that's simple. Yeah, everything is basic again.
Well, if you can find the scuba gear, yeah, it's simple.
Yeah, and I already have like 3 tanks, so. Because we're in the boat.
Missing Zachary, 12 year old. Why is this guy named.
You guys remember the recipe for a bow?
What?
You guys remember how to craft a bow?
It's either rope or cloth and sticks. Or it might even be both rope and cloth. I'm not sure though. But I'm sure if you put sticks and cloth, you'll probably see the bow in there, and you'll just have to find out.
Oh yeah, I see. I might accidentally make snowshoes.
Yeah, that's what I did when I tried to make a bow.
Yeah,
not recommended.
I made snowshoes. Oh well.
I said not recommended, and you did it anyway.
I'm thirsty. Should I drink the alcohol? Or should
Do
I drink
it.
Soda? I'll drink the soda.
Oh.
So, what's the plan?
Well, once it gets dark, we'll sleep again. And
yeah,
I think we should
here.
Get towards the pit. So then we can set up a base.
Okay. And
make sure to get a turtle shell, so then we can collect water.
Yep.
Okay, and kill deer so you can make a water pouch.
And kill everything so you can get food.
Also need some rabbit.
Well, I have 3 raw rabbits and 2 raw lizards.
I got one raw rabbit and 1 generic.
Which... Did you kill? Oh, you did you kill that deer?
No, I killed the turtle.
Ah.
Yeah, I got my turtle.
Okay, let's see if there's anything new in the book.
I know they color coded stuff.
Oh, this chair. Awful.
Okay.
Crinkliest
so
of chairs.
So I have my nature guide. Boar, Canada goose, crocodile.
Where's my picture of the
deer, rabbit, coal.
I didn't get a picture of the monster. Why did it not get
the
a
monster?
So how do I get check marks on the things in the nature guide? Do I just have to kill those things?
No, I think some you kill, some you pick up. I'm not positive.
I have to pick up a rabbit. I have the snowberry and marigold because I've been collecting the plants.
I picked up aloe vera.
I have blackberries. Interesting.
So I picked up aloe and it's crossed it off. So you just have to pick up stuff and I guess kill animals.
I need blueberries now.
Blueberries. Can I have some berries? Berries, 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 berries.
Trying to destroy the boat.
Fire arrows. To make fire tip arrows, combine arrows with cloth.
Well, you did that before. You did fire tips.
No, I did upgraded damage arrows,
did fire, that's right.
I wonder if I can make upgraded damage fire arrows by combining alcohol.
Maybe.
It stick with cloth and rope for the bow.
We can sleep now.
Should we
by
sleep
the way.
Now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's so dark outside. And they're not going to get us on the boat anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Sleep.
Latest Sleepy. Update. They can swim.
Latest update.
No.
Latest update. You're fucked.
Huzzah. Save.
Oh yeah.
Huzzah. So I finally realized that what screw was like semi loose on my mic stand and it's been like wobbling a lot and I was like okay, I just need to get like a thong and just move them around, just kind of tighten them more. And now I've also found out that one of the nuts were missing. So there's one nut that isn't even holding anything there because it's not even there.
Oh.
So I'm like, okay, that's very safe. I'm gonna have to go back to the store and get that nut. Because when I bought this stand, they were actually using it because that was the only one they had left, and that's the only one that actually fit with my microphone. And that's why there's some stuff missing on it.
Shoot, I forgot
what
I was gonna ask. What's the time that you're at right now in Washington?
It's 8:15.
I'm at 18 minutes.
I don't even. I'm gonna say it in PM because I suck at times. 7:45 PM.
No, that's not what I mean. Time for the video.
I'm at 18
Oh, time for
minutes.
The video. Okay. 18 minutes.
Okay. So I have 6 minutes. Good. Okay.
Is there a single suitcase left? Yes, there is. Let me take it. I don't have a single suitcase. I need it. Oh, there's. It only had a tennis ball. Screw your game. I hate you.
Yep.
Never playing again. Small. Worst game 2KFL 15. Oh. Hey, did you guys see this over here?
See what?
This grave over here with pictures on it?
Yeah.
And a cassette tape? Okay, good.
Yep.
Because I haven't seen that before now.
I need the cassette tape.
Did you know that if you play the cassette tapes, it actually draws the cannibals
to
you?
I think you said it before.
Yeah, it also restores your energy.
Yeah, because it's like, oh, so relaxing music, and then cannibals here to kill you. Nah.
That's why you can listen to it while chopping down trees in the middle of the day.
Yeah, and then you never lose any stamina. It's amazing.
Does everyone have a turtle shell?
Yes.
Yeah. Just give me a second. I'm checking something.
And I also have a turtle head, so hey. Oh, it gave me the new item discovered when I picked up the head, so I guess you have to pick up the head of animals to get it crossed off.
Really?
Cool. I guess that makes sense. Because you look at the head.
You're staring at the head to learn what it is.
it's a loggerhead sea turtle.
Okay, I'm still not used to seeing my hair in camera right now.
I tweaked my camera a little bit, so maybe I won't
have it all
spend 90% of the time off screen. It's like, yes, gaze in awe at the bookshelf behind me. Yes, yeah. I read books.
Oh, well, wait, I also I have just a bookshelf behind me, so that's strangely fitting. Shot. My gaming chair is actually in the shot that I built. Nice. Alright, so let's go towards the center. If we go straight from here towards the center, we should find the pit.
It's weird, really. I don't use my webcam in recordings, but I always use it on stream. I guess
I'm just too lazy to turn it off.
You want to know what I just realized?
What is that?
What?
So, during the day, like, say instead of Sorry, you ran in front of me when I was killing something. So, instead of having to make some sort of base every time, we can just make a bed.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't remember this one!
What are you talking about? This is, like, the one of the first we did.
I don't remember it at all.
This is the one with the den mother and the big room.
Are you sure?
This is the one, yes. I would know. This is very memorable
to
me.
Are you sure you would know? Sure.
Do I have to prove it to you?
Hey, go anyone need bunnies? There are rabbits running around.
Okay, oh, bunnies.
I'm trying to find
a bunny.
Way to make Mortensen, a...
run. Grab the skin.
Yeah, run. Oh, is he attacking me? I guess I was attacking in front of you when he said run, so I'm like, oh, okay. I'm gonna have to run away from the dead bunny.
Have you never seen Monty Python and the Holy Grail?
Not bunnies the whole thing. Are vicious. I've seen bits and pieces.
Bunnies are vicious.
Yes. You need some holy hand grenades to deal with those suckers.
Yes, you do. Shall I go down and scout it out?
Well, no, there's the den mother down there, so I wouldn't advise, but go ahead.
I think we should go find a base first. Come on.
We should, but...
Okay.
So we're gonna do greens as... Well, except we won't be able to see green. No, we should see that.
Yeah.
Okay, I like how you said okay down. And then continue going down. That was great.
Oh, don't worry, I'm climbing back up.
I know.
It's kind of a long rope.
So, time to find a sinkhole, I guess, so we can build our awesome base.
Oh, hey, I found one of their camps.
Yeah, the thing.
Oh, you found a cannibal camp?
Cannibal King.
Yeah, not a bad thing to check out.
The one with the big pond. Ooh, suitcase. Ooh! Oh, I missed. No, I haven't had a single one yet. I need one.
Oh, hey, rope.
Oh, there was something inside of the bonfire. I don't know what that was.
Yes, rope and cloth.
I need to restart my collection of cloth, you know?
And this is also the bomb spot. Yeah. There's nothing in it, so...
Oh, I can't carry any more wristwatches.
What is the watch?
It's behind me somewhere. It's by a suitcase. Maybe gold. Cloth. Cloth. Cloth.
I'm climbing the watchtower. Wait, is this watch ever always been here? I feel like there was one in the area, but not exactly in this spot. There's a tennis ball up here. Somehow. And snacks.
Fine.
Hey,
oh, nice.
Catch my tennis ball from up here, would ya?
Gonna play catch again?
That was... I hit you in the knee. I used to be an adventurer like you, until I take a tennis ball to the knee. I hit you in the knee again. Fucking hell, that was not even purpose, but it keeps happening.
Oops, come here! Gotcha. Alright, so should we keep going towards the thingy?
Give me a second. I just made a bow. Perfect.
Yeah, I should make one of those. I'll make one once we get to our camp.
I need to kill more birds. I don't have anything.
Once we get there, we should also make a, what's that called?
I don't know.
Shoot.
Ooh,
the
Benny.
The drying rack.
Yeah.
Yes.
Fucking bunny's confusing me.
My stuff is still edible.
Yes.
As is
Bunny,
mine.
Come back! Why did it give me a rock?
I don't know.
The bunny likes giving me rocks, I guess. There, I fucking finally got it. Now there's another one spawned in front of it.
Okay, here's another camp.
Yep,
this is the rocky beach area where the Katana Cave is, I believe.
Ooh.
Maybe.
Some nice katana action.
I didn't think it was near a beach. I thought it was more kind of in the mountainous areas.
Well, that's kind of what I meant. If you run to the edge over here, it goes down to the water. Yeah, this is the area where the katana cave is.
I don't believe it is, because, like, there wasn't any water with it.
100%
sure.
Oh,
okay. Yeah,
it is indeed. This is indeed the right area.
Okay, yeah, you're right. Okay, let's just find the thingy so we can make the base real quick. Once we have a base set up, we should be able to explore a lot easier and not have to worry quite so much. Question is, where is it? Mushrooms.
Should be inland from here, I think.
Oh, there's a cave here.
Should we
mark off all the caves?
That's what I planned on doing, but if you don't want to, that's okay. I can always pick up a map.
I will do that. Because it always makes sense.
You can always leave the flags as white.
Oh, the pages are colored now. That's awesome.
Huh?
The pages and the crafting thing is colored.
I just found it.
Stick marker. There we go.
Found it.
There we go.
I found the thingy.
We have another marker. Okay. What's this going to be colored?
I'd say just leave the ones we haven't explored yet white.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point, actually.
I'm sorry, I didn't do that with the green one. Which I actually can't even see from here, so, you know.
The last time we went to that cave was red, so I've... Okay. Okay,
yeah,
we can say green is confirmed.
Kept respawning.
Yeah, green can be confirmed, like, we know what this cave is, I guess.
No, just leave it white until we explore.
I know, I didn't touch it. I don't even know what that cave is in the first place, so I wouldn't. Ooh. The stupid-looking water.
Okay, so where do you want to put our little base?
Uh-huh, sinkhole.
I made a pouch.
I mean, we can put it up here, in the tall part of... Where you can look down in the cave. Sinkhole, that is.
We probably want to do it in a tree.
Yeah, there's a tree here, so...
Yeah, but you gotta think, all the branches will be poking through it, which would be annoying.
Oh, this one isn't. Here. There's a tree next to it that has
tree?
The branches. What the you just hit me.
Sorry. You want this lizard?
Where is... I didn't even see the lizard. I guess I'll take it. Yeah, this one is not full of branches. It's the one next to it, so I'll just take down the other one.
You wanna come get this lizard?
I'm right now cutting down a tree, so it doesn't look stupid. Oh, and this tree is also on the path. It's even better. Like, it's no way. It can even be better than this tree.
Oh, okay, I see why you're doing that. I see.
Oh god, don't
Guys?
Cut it in my direction. Okay, never mind, it's fine.
Are you building
So see,
the,
this tree is
house?
Really good. This tree is awesome, actually.
I found a decent tree as well.
I'll make the house here.
I think Mortensen actually found a really good one.
Yeah,
that was
it's on the path. It's on the path and everything.
Yeah, neither
and
does
there's
this
no branches
one.
On
it. He also already cut a tree down right next to it.
Oh,
and this
okay.
one has like a path under it, so it just kind of makes sense to me. Treehouse. Alpine or just treehouse?
Alpine.
Okay, alpine.
Make sure it's facing
around.
Towards...
Yes, I am. I mean...
Better. Towards the pit.
There we go.
The pit of doom!
Yeah!
We're gonna go find stick. No, we only need logs now. Never mind.
Yeah, I added my sticks as well.
Yeah, I forgot all
of just make sure you're not hit by the falling tree, people.
And let's take
another
stub. There we go. Timber!
Why were you chopping down my tree?
Make it go faster.
God damn, that was slow.
You got the brand.
I dropped it on accident. I didn't. What the? Oh, you took it from me. That's why.
you dropped it first.
Look, I didn't. I clicked E, not G, which is the drop cut key. So it just kind of dropped
What's
itself.
O?
So that's weird.
Here.
There's a pond right there. There's like a river right next
why
to the house as well.
Why would you put this right next to the?
Fine.
Yeah, don't do it right next to the place where we could just fall to our death. And also, someone grabbed that lizard.
Yeah, I haven't seen
How about
it.
On the path?
Oh, there it is.
We're by
as
the
long
road.
As we're not going to possibly fall to our death while we're trying to
Here.
Do it.
There you go. Start adding sticks to that because my food is probably going to go bad very
I'm
soon.
I'm getting on this one.
Yeah, mine's barely edible. So if some can one person continue to work on the treehouse, I'm going to find six.
But unless they changed it, it's not going to matter if it's rotten or not. So.
Well, I'd still prefer not to have it rotten, you know.
Yeah, it's not how that animation. It's annoying.
Oh no, the tree—it's
falling on the treehouse.
Yes, we are.
So, guys, thank you all for watching. Go check out Mr. Mortensen, One Free Man. Sorry that we're starting from the beginning, but you know mistakes have been made. But you know what? We'll keep things interesting until the next update. I think we can do things over again. So, thank you all for watching. We'll see you later. Have a good day. Bye bye.
Bye bye now. Bye bye.